Gypsy.
Gypsy.
Yo, what's going on? It's the right pair. You know what I'm saying? We got a little sale we're going to do today. Nothing but Belugas. Look at that thing. Good. Mm. Check out the booth.
Mm-hmm.
Got a whole trash bag of these, man. We're gonna get it popping. All right, we out, man. We're gonna get it. Let's get it. We about to go to my homeboy JP shop, you know what I'm saying, in Florence, you know what I'm saying, Kosmic. So it's about an hour from me. I'm over here in Columbia, you know what I'm saying, South Carolina stand up. Got my homeboys in here, you know what I'm saying. What's up?
What's up, bro?
What's up?
All right, you know what I'm saying, fuck him. But, you know what I'm saying, yeah, we in here. Bro, why? Bro, what you mean, bro? What you mean?
How you gonna, bro, you can't be dissing on the internet,
bro. Bro, I could diss you on the internet. Bro, it's gonna go global, bro.
Bro, I don't give a fuck, bro.
All right, so we over here. We on the way to Florence, Cosmic Soul, my homeboy JP. Got a little load for him, you know what I'm saying? Not too big, just little 10 pairs. 10 pairs, 10 pair of Belugas. Size 9.5. Size 7.5, 10.5, good size. Alright, shit, we still on the road. That's like the longest hour of my life. We got like 30 minutes left. Damn. Damn. I didn't even know that.
We almost there. What's this?
What?
Them shoes.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Review coming soon. There you go. We got the cherry 11s.
So yeah, we're about to go get this thing popping. All right. I was gonna sell him my blue.
No, boy. No.
You keep that, you know what I'm saying?
Right here, bro.
Right. 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 Like, they all, you know, I got my little YouTube channel.
How you doing?
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? You need to, bro. All the shit you got going on.
Oh, those are the NMDs I want right there, them babe ones.
What size? I was about to say, what size you wear, bro?
Wear a 9.5.
What size are these?
That's an 8, and I got an 8.5. Or no, 8.5 and a 9, but they run small, and the story behind them is I bought 3 pairs trying to find my size. Mm-hmm. I bought an 8.5 because I thought they ran small at the university. Mm-hmm. Got them, instantly realized it ain't going to work. So then I bought a 9 from Donuts, matter of fact. I got them, put them on, so this shit ain't gonna work neither. So I bought the 9.5, and now I got the 9.5.
9.5 worked.
Perfect.
So I'm probably about a 10.5.
Probably so, bro. I wouldn't rush into buying them if you can't at least try them on.
Yeah.
But you, you know, me giving you the heads up, though, you kind of already know, so it ain't
so
perfect.
10.5. Probably got the 10.5.
These two are 10.5.
Huh?
Or this one of these. This
Yeah. Yeah. Got some other pair of shoes. Kosmic Soul.
Alright, man, this the ending of it, man. You know what I'm saying? It was a good day. Shout out to my boy JP over there in Cosmic Soul, you know what I'm saying? Florence, go check him out, you know what I'm saying? Check out my Instagram, you know what I'm saying? The right pair. And then we got 803 Hypebeast right here. So, yeah, till next time.